Immigrants are on the front lines of nearly every level of our COVID-19 response, in our hospitals and in our communities.
So we're here to say thank you.
In Massachusetts, immigrants make up a quarter of the healthcare workforce.
One third of our physicians and nearly half of our nursing assistants and home health aides are foreign-born.
We see you, we appreciate you, and we are grateful to have you on our side.